Well, hello, good morning, and it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you once again. Often another one of our transport adventures, this time taking us to Oxford. And it's early October. The lighting isn't ideal now. It was nice diffused light cloud on the way down, but the sun's on its way out, which is all right, except for the fact it's still early in the day, so the shadows are going to be a little bit annoying, but fingers crossed we shall battle on. What are we going to see here? Well, of course, we shall see what we shall see. And of course, a vast fleet of electrics was supposed to be starting to arrive in September. Here we are in October. Any about? No, of course not. You don't believe all those fairy tales here. Same thing's going on in Mumbai in India. Yes, there were 2,000 electric buses coming, and they've just withdrawn the last of the old Ashok Leyland PD3s, and has that vast armada of new electric buses arrived? Of course not. So it's a global phenomenon. It's called bull, absolute bull. Anyway, we'll crack on, see what we do see, and I'll probably have a chat with you along the way, and if not, we'll certainly meet up at the end. How's that? See you in a bit. Bye bye for now. Well, some cloud come over, which is quite welcome, because it was going to be a little bit difficult with the low autumnal sunshine, but with a little bit of diffused light, it's a whole lot easier. So just add a few buses to the mix and we'll be away. Never mind the million bicycles. Gosh. Kids on their bikes playing with their phones. Nobody ever pulls them up there. This is the one that will take you to Little Hampton and Worthing. Unfortunately, the sun's gone out now. Transit Coastliner. See the majority of the ones in the interurban livery, which I guess are all from other places, you need to really hang on until the end of the day, but I'll get here first thing. If I'd have sort of realised what was going on, perhaps I would have stayed at this end for this thing. But we'll see what we see. We will see. Well, that was a bit of a frustrating visit, wasn't it? But we hope he got something there that you enjoyed. It really was a terrible changeable weather, the lighting, the crowds, the tourists, the hordes of them following the brollies or the flags. And so perhaps we didn't quite get some of the oddities that were around at the morning rush hour, but anyway, no doubt out there a lot of you will have done. So meantime, from me it's bye-bye. Yes, and from me and Mandy, stay well, stay safe, be good, and if you can, be kind to other people, because we really are living through some very difficult times. And as I say, from me and Mandy, God bless, see you all again soon. Bye-bye everybody, goodbye.